8th day, September 1893. Here's Chopin to greet me at the end of my nightmare. His notes spin delicately, yet with the strength of a spider's web. The more I might try to extricate myself, the more soundly I'm entangled. Tom is on my mind now, as we are both soon to lose our jobs. I wish I could somehow comfort him. I wish I were in his arms. We share a secret even deeper than Vangelis. I saw Brent Allen yesterday. He looked cute. He disappeared when I turned my back. Time for me to go quietly mad.